Alexa. Thanks so much, y'all. You know what's up? Yeah, you want like boring fucking shit or you want like punk rock shit? Yeah. We're gonna do a couple more songs. I'll be like direct with you. Cause I know, honestly, and I say this to the audience, like when it gets to this point in the night, it's like, I personally leave concerts like halfway through them, like pretty much every time. I can't think of a fucking concert I've stayed the whole time there. Even my best friend. Whatever, you know, side stage with like Bob Dylan, it was after like 5 songs, it fucking sucked. So what I'm saying is thank you for staying, but you don't understand. But I'll give you the real information, which is we're going to play 3 exact more songs for you. Your decision. Are you for? We get done with that. I'd like y'all to give a real big Chicago round of applause for Tim Kinsella and June Paul. Damn, we're so fucking happy to have them here tonight. And I want you to give a fucking big ass round of applause for my girl, Maya Hawk. Everybody in the great band. Alright, we appreciate y'all. Alright, we're gonna get, I promise we're gonna get to it. Despite all odds, we're gonna do this. I forget what we're doing. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Stole the car, drove towards Mexico.
You wrote bad checks just to fill your arm. I was young, I still believed in you. You know.